Well, it was so popular, we are doing it again, our job swap.
This time, our assignments brought us from the assembly line to the classroom,
which is where we find our own Paul Lagrone this morning.
Yes, someone thought it would be a good idea to let me be a kindergarten teacher, and let's just say that someone ends up in tears.
Hi, good morning. How are you? I'm Paul. Nice to meet you. All right, so you know what we're going to talk about today? Earth Day, that's right. And what happens when it's not healthy? If it's not healthy for the Earth,
it dies.
It dies, but it's also, it's not healthy for you. So what we're going to do is an art activity. You dip the paper like this into the glue, fun with glue. What could possibly go wrong? Glue, me, and a bunch of kindergartens. I think this is going to be fun. Hey, guys, we got to learn how to share. There's not enough to go around. I'll give you one of your own, okay? I think we have a little bit of a crisis here. Where was it? There was a fight over some glue. Glue got a little hot and heavy there with the glue. Uh-oh. Little glue conflict. The first crisis as a teacher. Who needs more glue? Don't eat the glue. Okay. No, don't eat the glue. Oh, very nice. Look at you. This is nice. Very artistic. In my opinion, I think you should go with dark blue. But that's just my opinion. That deserves a fist bump. Fist bump.
Hey,
fist bump.
Everybody watched it in the school.
Can I get some fist bump? Boom. That's authority. Good stuff.
I tell you, that was fun. It was a blast, and you know, the kids really end up teaching you something.
Mm-hmm. I can imagine.
So it was
sticky,
a great experience.
Sticky situation, yeah. There with, yeah, the glue.
I didn't know what to do.
It was
she
obvious.
Broke out in tears. Poor little girl, you know. Anyway.
That's Paul's, like, oh, what's
yeah,
going on?
Right, what's
how
going
do
on?
I handle
right.
this look?
With the boy, you know, it's a lot easier. The girls is a little more
when you
trickier.
When you said somebody ended up in tears, I thought it's Paul.